schön.
The palace was erected in the year 1795 by architect Fischer
Panoramabahn.
On the right corner you see the full theater of Vienna. Il palazzo è stato costruito nell'anno 1795. L'architetto
era
Das war der Balkon und die Gemächer der Kaiserin Elisabeth unterhalb ihrer Rosengarten.
After the arcade, you will see on the left hand side the balcony of Empress Elizabeth and downstairs the private Rosengarten.
Dopo la casa vediamo il balcone a sinistra. Questo era il balcone e le stanze dell'imperatrice Elisabeth. Sì, sì, sotto il loro bossaio.
Tor. Auf der rechten Seite sehen Sie die Wagenburg, in der neben 100 anderen Pferdewagen auch die Krönungskutsche Kaiser Napoleons ausgestellt ist.
Our next stop is the Hietzinger Tor. On the right, you can see the Wagenburg, or carriage house, in which Emperor Napoleon's coronation carriage is on display, along with 100 other horse-drawn carriages.
La nostra prossima stazione è Hietzinger Tor. Sulla destra potete vedere il carrozze dove insieme ad altre 100 carrozze è il posto della vettura imperiale di Napoleone.
Das Gebäude rechts ist das sogenannte Badehaus Schöckel. Hier befanden sich die Bäder für die mehr als 1000 Bediensteten des Schlosses.
The building on the right is the so-called Badehaus Schöckel. The bath facilities for the over 1,000 palace servants were located here.
La costruzione sulla destra è il cosiddetto Badehaus Schöckel. Qui si trovavano i bagni che servivano più dei capi funzionari del castello.
Yeah.
The white building with the two gold crowns, which is now coming into view on the right, was Emperor Franz Joseph's private railroad station. It was built by the famous Viennese art nouveau architect Otto Bauer. However, the emperor only used the station once for the opening ceremonies.
Das weiß ich.